tried this one. I couldn't figure out how to get in here, and then...
You gotta open the door.
Door. You gotta shoot.
I don't know.
No, I sat here like a fucking stupid ass mama looking at it.
So, which way do I go?
And then I looked down at the handles and I was like,
they're yellow. I can open this.
Yeah, I just need to shoot the fucking.
There's a bicycle lock on it, for fuck's sake.
Yeah, it's hilarious.
3, 2, 1, go.
Alright, follow me, Chico. We'll go up on the roof this way.
Is Toxic in here with us?
I ran around this whole fucking building.
How do you get in? Through the door?
Yeah. Oh, it is.
It's like a couple of open holes in the front of the building. Look like they got doors inside.
This window.
Oh, here we go.
Did you get all the loot already?
Oh, yeah, I'm waiting.
You climb through the window here, I shot it.
Yeah.
But.
There you go, come back to the window.
Are we going back upstairs when this kicks off?
I am.
Yeah, I am too, because last time I tried staying downstairs and. I got vaporized.
Set it up.
Well, here.
Now I gotta get back on that train and get the fuck out of here.
Oh, Ralph, you gotta use TAC map to find that fucking, that tunnel entrance, too. Like, you gotta expand the TAC map.
Okay. I'm trying to find the parts to use.
Oh. It's like a carrier landing kind of shit.
Are they on the machine gun?
To get down into the tunnel, and then you gotta fly through the tunnel and just stay perfectly stable. And then you get a switch like there's these closing doors.
Holy fuck, he is too.
You go through and you gotta look for the door that's closing the slowest.
I got him.
I gotta start it off, right?
That's what I thought you was doing down there, and then you walked away from me.
Well, I thought you guys already started it.
I was waiting on your stuff.
Alright.
Yeah, I tried this one solo the other day, and it whooped my ass.
Yeah, jump on that Gatling gun and fuck these guys up.
Behind you.
Shit.
Got him. He got it. I'm gonna try to throw my turret down on top of it.
You see the guys in front of us, Chico, on the bridge?
Yeah.
Sniper left.
Ooh!
You damn right can't take us. ACOG, dude. You play sniper control?
Bye-bye.
He did. He's
see how it scales you up, though?
Dude, you can run it all this, pick your map as far as you front guns.
Oh, cannon map?
Really? Yeah, not really.
I mean, you can. You can on the hard targets. Or targets.
Okay. Alright, so I don't know what you got.
What are you gonna do, like, the third drone, if it's inside the round room you fly into? And when you fly into that round room, right when you go through the doorway, that thing's gonna pass.
Yeah.
Behind the middle pillar. And you're just gonna, it should lock on with the QAMs, have them equipped when you go through the last tunnel. And then right when that QAM locks onto it, just fucking fire it. And you should kill the drone. And then you gotta fly around that round room and kill all the repeaters.
Alright, well, we'll see how this works right now.
And then you gotta fly between
her legs.
Yeah, pretty much.
26 quarms of the amount of quarms you can carry? 26?
You got a knife between the lips when she's standing.
Oh, I had like 50 no. something.
Oh man, that's wrong.
Really?
Fuck.
I gotta go back.
Clear.